You are right. The eyes truly are the windows to the soul.